This is the show Never Heard That. Thanks for your company. My name is Andrew Mukey. Today we're going to be focusing on Australian band The Paper Kites and the song Young from their 2013 album States. I've spoken in a number of past shows about my love of community radio. Over the years it has presented me with so much new music that I would have otherwise never found, and I am very thankful. And so it was again in 2013 when I was driving along in my car listening to the radio when this super nice, extra gentle but infectious track came on. It really appealed to my ears and I was pleased that the announcer gave details about it once the song had finished. It was by the Paper Kites. I did not know anything about the band at the time. The first thing that really caught me by surprise was that I was convinced that they were a band from the United States. For whatever reason, that was the vibe that I got when I heard the song for the first time, so I can say that I was shocked when I heard that they were from Melbourne, Australia. In doing some research, I found out that the five members were all at school together. I really liked these stories. A history like that creates a really solid foundation for a band whereby all members are working towards the same goal and you get a wonderful unity. A lot of talented bands have fallen by the wayside before they've got out of the rehearsal room because they don't have that. Forming in 2010, the band have steadily built up their momentum. Starting out like many other hopeful bands, playing live and self-releasing their music, it was third EP, Woodland, released in 2011, which really helped to raise their profile. By this time, their live shows were well attended and their videos readily consumed, but lead single from the EP, Featherstone, was used on the season finale of US juggernaut Grey's Anatomy. They released their first album, States, which contains today's feature track, in 2013. Of particular note is that their star had risen to the point where they were able to do their own headline tour of the United States and Canada. The success of this saw them recording their second album, 2015's 12-4, in the US. They had a particularly productive period through 2018 where they released two albums, On the Train Ride Home and On the Corner Where You Live. It is hard to accurately describe their sound in a few short words. The best I can think of is evocative, multi-harmony, contemporary-sounding alt-pop folk. Or, perhaps better would be just to play the song so you can judge for yourself. Here is the song Young from Australian band The Paper Kites from their 2013 album States.
Losing.